My district governor again, Kyle Brody, for a lifetime achievement award.
Thank you, Jedi Nixon, fellow Toastmasters, and I'm investing today. I have the distinction of giving out the award at Class 30. It's an award that is in tradition, an award given to a Toastmaster that has shown great leadership and dedication to the district. The ninth recipient of Lifetime Achievement Award joins last year's recipient, D30TM, Fighting Connect, as someone who is highly revered in District 30, and someone who is very much so respected. So I will now like to call up on stage Mr. Dick Storr, if you would please come up. His 50th anniversary is coming up in June, in 2 weeks. And the Lifetime Achievement Award is dedicated to somebody reaching for new objectives. It's presented to Dick Storr in recognition and appreciation of your dedication and leadership and contributions. District 30 Toastmasters, again, I'd like to thank you for all the work that you've done in District 30 throughout the years. Thank you so much.